Idiom of the day, day 17. Hello viewer, welcome to my channel Jagdish Kumli. Let us learn a new idiom today. Idiom of the day by Jagdish Kumli. What is an idiom? Idiom is a phrase whose meaning is different from the meanings of the individual words. Let us see today's idiom of the day. Today's idiom of the day is be all ears. Repeat, be all ears. Let me say the meaning of the idiom in English. The meaning of the idiom in English is very keen to hear or to listen and be eager to hear what someone has to say. I repeat, very keen to hear or to listen and be eager to hear what someone has to say. Let us know the meaning of the idiom in Telugu. The meaning of the idiom in Telugu is Chevulu rekkinchi vinadam. I repeat, Chevulu rekkinchi vinadam. Let us see some examples. Example 1. Students in my class were all ears when I was making an icebreaker. I repeat, students in my class were all ears when I was making an icebreaker. Let us see another example. Example 2. Mom, are you listening to me? Yes, dear, I'm all ears. I repeat. Mom, are you listening to me? Yes, dear, I'm all ears. Hope you have learned a new idiom today. Let us meet again tomorrow with a new idiom. Until then, bye-bye. Have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.